This moment today is ripe with opportunities, and SIFMA's role in the industry is more relevant than ever as we face unprecedented times. As a leading voice in the industry, we are the steady, reassuring guide for those we serve, and it's imperative for our members and our clients that we serve today to stay focused on the long term and to help navigate the challenges that we're facing together in the short term. As I look ahead, I see challenges and opportunities. What's essential today is demonstrating the value of financial advice and helping individual investors achieve their financial goals by providing high-quality advice, products, and services. This is a commitment that we all share across our industry. Helping more Americans build financial security and wealth is critical to our economy and society as a whole. We have an opportunity as an industry to make a difference through advocacy, education, and the terrific services that we provide to clients. Ensuring more Americans can attain financial security is so key, and that's the priority that I'm going to focus on during my tenure as chair of the SIFMA Board of Directors, and I'll do that in collaboration with all of our members. Our purpose comes to life as members partner together to expand access to financial advice and to help more people build financial resilience. I look forward to what the future holds, and I look forward to working alongside the industry's leaders to make a positive impact on society. At SIFMA's 2023 annual meeting, I discuss all of this and more in a session with SIFMA's president and CEO, Ken Benson. So go ahead and click through to watch the full conversation now.